Fechão. Is this that girl, huh? Nice Western Wisconsin crappie out here fishing cribs. I'm gonna throw him in the live well. I wanted to take a minute to talk about what we're doing and why. We're out here fishing crappies on fish cribs, and a lot of guys will bobber fish cribs, pitch fish cribs. What I like to do in the fall for crappies is vertical jig over the top of them. The reason I like to do that is I can target specifically on top of the fish crib, not around it, and I can control where my bait goes in the fish crib. You know if you're on it or not. What I'm using today is a 1/4 ounce gumball jig with a light wire hook on it. I like to use a light wire hook, not a real heavy duty jig, because you do get snagged a lot and it's nice to be able to pull it out. I'm using a 2.5 inch plastic bait, about 18 inches up. I've got a light wire Aberdeen hook down to a 2.5 inch plastic bait here. And the reason I have two presentations on one line is because here in Wisconsin, you can fish two poles. It's a lot more effective to only fish one rod while doing this than trying to do two. You end up snagging up a lot and it makes it real difficult. And what I'll do is I'll hover over the top of the crib with my Minn Kota Vantage, and I'll drop this down in between the timbers. And for anybody that doesn't know, a fish crib is, I think it's about an 8x8, 5 to 8 feet tall, man-made piece of structure. And it's typically either made out of timbers or railroad ties that the DNR or local sportsman's club drops into the lake to create fish habitat. And not all of them are created equal. You have to bounce around and you find them that have fish on them. But when you find a good one, it can be really good fishing. Anyway, I drop this down, you'll feel it lift up, you hit a timber, you drop down, hit a timber, and then until you can cleanly lift it above and beyond, and fish on. I mean, it's a real simple way to fish cribs, but in the fall, it's been my only go-to way. It's way better than sitting there and fishing with a bobber, in my opinion. So give it a try, let me know how it works, but otherwise, hopefully I can catch a few more crappies here.